Thank you. Thank you. We chased Colossal to the construction site. He was really angry, but so was Cubix. I think Cubix was getting a bit tired of the huge robot not admitting defeat. He took it to the next level. Colossal pushed hard, but in the end, he had no answer to my friend's strength. It was kind of impressive watching the girders fall down, and it was great to have won again. But we had to leave before all the dust clogged up the joints of our robots. We talked for a long time about our adventures. Racing robots was really good fun, but in the end it turned out that we worked best as a team. As the sun set, sitting with my friends on the bodies pit, I wondered what exciting experiences we'd have in our future. I didn't know what tomorrow would bring, but I knew that I was looking forward to it.